You know, I love stories about acts of kindness, whether big or small, moments when we act altruistically for the benefit of another. Well, that's when we as a society are at our very best. With that said, I've always loved the story about the connection between legendary comedian Flip Wilson and one of the stars of the classic 70s sitcom What's Happening, Shirley Hemphill. Loosely based on the movie Cooley High, What's Happening centered on the lives of three friends, Raj, Dwayne, and Rerun, along with Raj's family, which consisted of a smart-alecky little sister named Dee, as well as his mother, Mabel. When they weren't hanging out at Raj's house, they would frequently be found at a local diner, Rob's Place, where Shirley's character, also named Shirley, worked. You know, way back then when I was watching these shows, I had no clue about the risks and sacrifices that many of these actors made to claw their way onto a television show. I assumed it was a relatively easy journey for them. Like I said, I had no clue. Shirley's story is a really interesting one. So here's where Flip Wilson comes into the picture. You see, from 1970 to 1974, Wilson's weekly variety series, The Flip Wilson Show, was not only a huge ratings hit, but it also earned him a Golden Globe and two Emmy Awards. And among his legions of fans, you could count a young Shirley Hemphill, who admired his work greatly, partially because she was also an aspiring comedian. So on a whim, she sends Flip a cassette with a recording of her stand-up routine on it, and wouldn't you know it, he sends her back a brand new cassette recorder and a dozen roses. Can you imagine that? I'm not sure that type of thing would happen these days. And get this, he also invites her to come see his television show live. So Shirley takes him up on his offer. She leaves North Carolina and finds herself face to face with her idol, Flip Wilson. Now, I don't know what he told Shirley that day, but I do know what happened when they finally met. And that is that Shirley never went back home. Due to Flip's encouragement, Shirley found the strength to take a huge risk and try to make a living doing stand-up. I'm quite certain there were some pretty tough times early on, but you know what? Shirley was naturally funny, and she was a hit on stage. And before you knew it, Shirley found herself on television. After an appearance on Good Times and another Norman Lear project that never really got off the ground, Shirley really made her mark on the aforementioned classic 70s ABC TV sitcom, What's Happening. The thing that I loved about Shirley was that her character, in addition to being extremely quick-witted, well, she was also tough. And here I go again, much like the actor herself, just a really kind and caring individual. After What's Happening, Shirley continued to be a presence on television, first with her own TV show, One in a Million, and then later on reprising her role on What's Happening Now. Along with that, Shirley continued to revisit her first love, doing stand-up comedy, the thing that first caught the eye and ears of Flip Wilson years earlier. And then it all came to an abrupt and extremely shocking, sad ending. Shirley's official date of death was December 10th, 1999, a little more than a year after her idol, Flip Wilson, passed away. Because she lived alone, it was possibly a day or two after she passed away that she was found by her gardener, who just happened to peek inside the window of her home. At her death, Shirley was just 52. Way, way too young. But you know what they say, only the good die young. So let's get back to this whole thing about Shirley being incredibly kind and passing on the same kind of love that she had experienced years earlier with Flip Wilson. After her passing, Rosie O'Donnell took time on her daytime show to pay tribute to Shirley. She talked about Shirley's generosity and her desire to see others be successful as well. In fact, Shirley went to great lengths to make sure that Rosie got her first gig at Shirley's home away from home, the Comedy Store. Here's the thing about Shirley Hemphill. From everything that I've learned over the years, the lady was not only super fun to work with, she was just plain nice. When Shirley left us, whether we realized it or not, the world was just slightly less great. You know, while I loved all of the characters on What's Happening, I think that these two, Dee and Shirley, might have been the funniest of them all on that show. All right, now it's your turn. Please share your memories in the comments section. And while you're at it, I would appreciate a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And what the heck? why not subscribe to the channel? I talk about music, movies, and mostly television from the 50s, 60s, 70s, and 80s. You know, the good stuff. But most importantly, and as always, thank you so much for watching.